The chief officer and the able-bodied seaman are working on the deck.
Those crates are secured properly. We can't afford any mishaps in this weather.
Aye, ma'am. I double check everything.
Meanwhile, the chief engineer approaches the captain, who's on the bridge overseeing the navigation.
Captain, we're experiencing some unusual vibrations for the day. It might need immediate attention.
We can't afford to delay. Keep an eye on it and inform me if worsens.
Aye, Captain.
As they focus on the engine, a commotion arises on the deck.
Man overboard, starboard side!
Sound the alarm! All crew to the master station now!
They were assigned from their masterings. Captain went back to the bridge to give chief engineer an assignment. The crew rushes to the edge of the ship, where one of the crew members has fallen into the raging sea.
Chief engineer, go to the engine room and keep me updated. We are performing Williamson's turn.
Aye, Captain.
Meanwhile, the captain maintained at the bridge to help maneuvering.
Look out! Scan the horizon for a moment and keep your eyes on him.
The lookout scans the horizon for a moment.
Aye, Captain! I got my eyes on you!
The captain also rushed outside to give the chief mate a notice to the La Union Coast Guard.
Chief mate, call the La Union Coast Guard! Inform them the emergency! We have a man overboard!
The chief mate rushed into the bridge, calling the attention to the La Union Coast Guard.
La Union Coast Guard, this is MBNBCMST. We have a man overboard. I repeat.
This is La Union Coast Guard. What is your position? Over.
Our position is latitude 49 degrees 53 minutes north.
012 degrees 27 minutes west. Over.
NBNPCMST, you said you have man overboard. How many persons are there in water?
You have a one person on the water, over.
You have one person on the water and already got your position. I will now dispatch one helicopter and another vessel to assist you.
Aye, sir.
After the chief officer informed the La Union Coast Guard, the captain, together with the able-bodied seaman, was performing the Williamson's turn to retrieve the men overboard.
Hard starboard!
Hard starboard, ma'am.
Alright, starboard now, ma'am.
Very well.
Yes, please.
Hard port.
Hard port, ma'am. Hard port now, ma'am.
Good.
Midship.
Midship, ma'am.
Midship now, ma'am.
Very well.
Put the engine telegraph into half ahead.
Half ahead, ma'am.
Engine half ahead now, ma'am.
Good.
Put the engine telegraph into slow ahead.
Slow ahead, ma'am.
Engine is slow ahead now, ma'am.
Very well.
Put the engine telegraph into dead slow astern.
Dead slow astern, ma'am. Dead slow astern now, ma'am.
Very well. Put the engine telegraph into slow astern.
Slow astern, ma'am. ma'am.
Good. Put the engine telegraph into dead slow astern.
Dead slow astern, ma'am. Engine's dead slow astern now, ma'am.
Nice.
The lifebuoy and a smoke signal float in the water, marking the men overboard. Meanwhile, the chief mate assigned the second mate to retrieve the person from the water.
Second mate, prepare the rescue boat. Get into the water now.
The rescue boat is lowered into the water. They managed to retrieve the man overboard and bring him back onto the ship, albeit exhausted and battered.
We've got him, shipmate!
When they got the person from the water.
Good work, team! Captain, you have the crew members safely back on board.
Second mate gave an order to the medical team.
Medical team, attend to him immediately. Well done, everyone. Let's ensure all safety measures are reviewed and reinforced.
As the crew attends to their fallen comrade and begins safety checks, Chief Engineer and Captain gather on the bridge.
Captain, the engine issue is worsening. We need to shut it down first immediately.
Safety first. Shut it down and inform me once it's fixed. We can afford any more surprises.
I'm up.
The crews are now more alert and aware. Continued their duties with heightened caution as the ship sails through the unpredictable sea, ensuring everyone's safety remains a top priority.
Excellent job, everyone! It's good that we are now ready for this kind of situation. Let's rest now for us to get back to
the MV MPC MST continued sailing into the horizon, continuing the global trade. Oh, save me.